and surrenders to music from St. Margaret's Park on guitars and reveals the edge. Let me tell you about this dude. He's out of control.
I'm sorry. This is Iris.
Friends and enemies, all of the musical. Here on Cinema Row. writing a song to try and impress a girl called Alison Stewart. Still trying to impress Alison Stewart. That'll be a good song.
Thank you. Face down on the pillow sheet, 'cause the girl Thank you. niks van nieuwe steeds hier. Je ziet niks van nieuwe steeds hier.
Thank you. can't you do it?
And I'm going to ask you to do one more thing apart from Blow Our Minds, which you just have. This is called the Meerkat technology. Allows us to teleclast globally what's happening on this here in East Stage. So wherever you point that, you hold it like this. Hold like that. This is going global right now, and up on that screen.
Sun's the ground of champions. The snow is melting all around.
his guitar. The boy asked, have you forgotten who you are? Have you forgotten where you come from? You're Irish, but here you are all smiling and making out with the powerful. Like you're really there for the powerless. He's pulling the dollar bills out of my hand, patting me down, patting me down. He says, I'm way more than I need. Way more than I need. Seems like I've got 100, 200, 300 times more than I need. He asked me, can you see those private planes when you're flying on private planes? Or can you see those private planes when you're flying on private planes?
Thank you.
dangerous? I'm in danger.
Close to mercy. What do you want?
Action!
Yeah.
Sasha. Give it up for the U2 crew, Shaker. Let's do it every Wednesday. every Wednesday night. The last one will be anyway. Okay, this does feel like a challenging time for the world and for the idea that we call Europe. Maybe part of the problem is that Europe is just that, an idea, a cold concept, and it's not feeling a lot like a community at the moment, but I think Europe is a thought that needs to become a feeling. We want the world to feel who we are. So that's why this crisis, this refugee crisis, affords us a chance to show the world, show ourselves who we are. It's complicated, it's difficult, we haven't got it figured out, but we know we are Europeans. And I want to say that to you, in this country, I'm proud to be European. Nelson Mandela used to say, it always seems impossible until it is done. And this feeling in this room has accomplished so much over the years. The U2 audience getting out on the streets, demonstrating, making sure that people who were dying of HIV AIDS in Africa, we got them the drugs. You did that, we did that, we can do more of this stuff. So here's to you, God bless you. This is the Paul Simon song. Dedicate to all of you activists out there. One campaign, Amnesty, Red, whatever. Thank you.